I'm fear stuck.
relationship with this group, with one that I use every 3, 4, 5 years. So if you've been around here for a while, you've heard this a couple times. This is called Santa Travels the Globe. And I like to use this piece for several reasons. For one thing, it lets me feature some of the kids coming up here and speaking. For another thing, it features the song in a style from several different countries. So we get to learn different key signatures, some different time signatures, some different articulations. So not only do we have fun playing Old St. Nick, we also get to learn a lot of things in the process. So we're going to have several kids come up here and say some things for you to help guide you through your tour of Santa Traveling the Globe.
Stocking.com, Mocha Cookies, place for Santa, and and all children are met listening for Rainier Flick.
Thank you.
into the inn for the first time.
Oh, yeah. qua. We're looking qua.
Thank you.
Christmas sing-along. What we're going to do, this piece is written, is a compilation of several of the Christmas carols. So we're going to like play one verse of several of the Christmas carols that we're all familiar with.
Yay! Just watch again.
Thank you.
When you came in, you received a ticket. We have two poinsettias down here. If I call your number after this last selection, you can come down and pick it up. Okay. Number, and this is on the pink ticket, right pink. 635-3593. 3593, last four digits. No one? Okay, we'll go to the next one. 635. What? 635-3561. 3561. Right here? Good. Okay. There's one. Okay, the next one. Green ticket. 226-52.